the old days, they'd build a prototype and test it, and rebuild it and test it, and rebuild it and test it several times. They've almost reached the point where they don't have to do any physical testing at all before they start production. One of the cases we ran was a large implicit model. We compared the Haswell 24-core with the new Intel Xeon Phi system we have here, and got about a 30% speed improvement while drawing less power, which is great.